Staying on the theme of remembrance, 190 countries in the world, and before the days of repatriation, in 140 of those countries are British war graves. Makes you think, doesn't it?
Blew us
back home to Australia. And the band played waltzing to her as we stopped to bury our slain. While the Turks buried theirs and we buried ours, and then we started all over again. Well, those who were left, we tried to survive that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive, while around me the corpses piled high. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me ass overhead when I woke up in my hospital bed. And so what it had done, God, I wished I was dead. I never knew there were worse things than dying, for I'll go no more waltzing Matilda all around the green bush far and free. For to hump a tent and pegs, well, a man needs both legs. No more waltzing Matilda for me. So they gathered the wounded, the sick and the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those proud wounded heroes of Suva. And as the ship pulled into Circular Quay, I looked at the place where my legs used to be, and thank Christ there was nobody waiting for me. To mourn, to grieve, or to pity. But the band still played waltzing Matilda as they carried us down the gangway. But nobody cheered, they all stood and stared. Then they turned their faces away. So now every April I sit on my porch, I watch the parade pass before me. I watch my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving old dreams of past glory. And the old men did march with their bones stiff and sore, the tired old heroes from a forgotten war. The young folk all ask, what are they marching for? And I ask myself the same question. For the band still plays waltzing Matilda, and the old men did answer the call. Years followed you, the old men have disappeared. Now there's no one to march there from that wall. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, who'll come a waltzing Matilda with me? For their ghosts may be heard as you pass by the billabong.